the last time I off stream, I finished this little quest because I found out that only Xbox and PS4 controllers work. PS5 controllers do not work on this game. Therefore, yeah, I just got angry last night and I did it off stream. But we're good now because I could actually properly control the forest tiers, which is amazing. So there's one all the way back here to do. Yeah. Also, now I should be able to. Yeah, this would be way easier. This is so much easier. Okay, I can't do this yet. Over there, maybe? Alright, let's, nice. No, I wanted to go here. Alright, there. Let's go. Nothing there. There we go. Oh, that's a backwards jump. Hello, buddy. Okay. Did I not go the right? Should be behind me to rot. Oh, sorry. I don't know why they call these little guys rot. I said, do I have to go around that way? I don't know how to get back there. Definitely no way there. Alright, let's, head to this dock over here. How do I do that? There we go. Oh shit. Okay. Let's. Oh, there's a chest. Hopefully, it's not gonna be more rot. Yeah, it's more of this shit. I don't get. I mean, do the hats do anything? Oh, is that a bomb? Oh no. I need to do this. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. Back. There we go. There we go. That's still a bomb on them. Oh my god. Woo. Use the rot there. Yeah. Right there. Nate. I don't really know where that goes. Huh. Alright, just there, I guess. Here, hold that one. Oh, this game is so much better with a controller. Oh, am I supposed to... Really? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Can I not? Oh. Okay, yeah, so move it here. How do I drop? Drop object.
Over there.
move it right there. And now I should be able to jump from each one, I think. Okay, this has to go a little bit closer.
Right there.
That should be good. Really? Drop it. Drop it. There we go. Can they lift it while I'm on it? Oh, they could. That's pretty cool. I didn't know they could do that. Perfect. Alright, there could be a boss here. Yeah. How do I? Oh, there we go. You bastard. Wow. Okay. That's good. How much damage that does? Shit. Not much. There we go. Uh-oh. An actual boss? That's not good. Divine Knight. What does this do before I... Oh my god. Why did I not do anything? Can I just cheese him? I could just choose him. Thank you for the host, Mr. Fun. I am cheesing a boss right now. Oh, I guess not. Oh, my. All right. I guess I'm not choosing a boss right now. Oh, my God. Where, oh, where is my health? Oh, no. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, my God. I guess I could still cheese it. There you go. Nice. The how was your stream today? I caught part of it. I mean, I was there most of the time. I was just lurking. Does the bomb actually do anything? Oh, I am gonna get my ass handed to me if I don't. That shield's really not working for you, man. Oh, GG, crazy in Valheim right now. Ooh, I saw you went in a dungeon and everything. What are you gonna do? Oh my God. Please. I heard sound effects scared me. So, is this rod arrow actually like do a lot of damage? Oh, it does. Okay. That was easy. I think it's the only boss I've one-shotted so far. Oh, so I fixed Mr. Front. I fixed the... I don't know if I can show it to you here. Like the weird thing that I had to like ramp up with my mouse. I am now using an Xbox controller. So now I could do it properly without it being buggy. And this game feels way better with a controller. Holy crap. Zap. There we go. So... I do this now, so much easier. Okay. If I do this, look how much easier it is to control this. Isn't this crazy? I don't know what I need it for, but oh, probably over here. Oh, right here. Is anything down there? Nope. Alright, let's... We got the warp path. We need one more shrine to cleanse. And then I think we get one of the spirits for the second mask. Honestly, this game just makes me want to play Breath of the Wild. What do you want? What do you want,
This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept. A way for us to work the fields and improve our crops.
Mm-hmm.
But he became so much more. It's no surprise Adira's spirit has latched onto him.
Hmm. I go up there. Or not. Thank you. Oh, nope. Oh, look at that. Here's some rot. Nice. Okay. Guess we're going back to the other guy. So I have to go... not that button. Right here. Oh, I can warp? Oh yeah. Oh wait. There you go. He is to the left. Or whatever is to the left, I guess the... thing I have to cleanse. Hello, what do you want to tell me?
The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
Mm-hmm. That didn't work. Probably shouldn't end the other way. Is there more rocks to up? Up here maybe? Oh, I see. Okay. There we go. Or not. Oh no. Oh. I'm supposed to go up there, I think. Let's try this again. Platforming. Another one right there. Oh, look at that. What the hell, you get up there so easily.
Deep marks on the ground that converge at this point. The deer must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower.
I think this is where I go next. I'm gonna head back. I think there's a rod I could get here. Like right here, maybe? Nope. I don't know how to go about getting that. Oh! Really? Okay. I see. Here we go. Ooh, got a... like a fall leaf, autumn hat. Yeah. Okay. I have to get back up there now. So let's do that. Oh. Right, never mind. We'll just ow. The let's do this. Let's hit that. Let's go up there. Easy. Here we go. Alright, now we have to go this way. To here. More money that I don't need. Okay. Ow. Okay, that's probably where the boss is. Is this a puzzle thing, or?
This was a sacred site built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins.
Okay, that's probably gonna clear up later. How do I? Is it this? Okay. Oh, that. I do both of them, maybe. Oh, am I supposed to? Did it work? Another one? Oh shit, there's a big one up there. We do those at least, that's nice. There you go. Ooh, I didn't expect it to go down. That's definitely a fight. Oh shit, I can target. Ah, shit, is this guy again? I don't want to fight you again. You suck. Oh my god. Dude, I just need to kill these guys before I fight you. Shit. Oh, he threw his weapon at me. Oh my god. Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god. Ah! Please die. There you go.